throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are unknown. 6 reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led us.
To the others. On those doors. Come on. I gotta find something I can use.
Thank you.
find some help. How do I get this open? I can't get away. Think, think. I think they left. They're too close. No, they're back. Stay quiet. This is what we use back home. This should help. I need to be careful. You might still be near. Get some help!